The CASE program is the Center for Advancement of Science and Engineering. It all started with students being a part of our Project Lead the Way classes. The students were super excited about the engineering part, and we decided to take it a step farther and start a CASE program. At Lockhart, our students travel in a cohort. It's a three-year program, and they study language arts, math, science, social studies, and engineering.
And the students will get kind of a flow from one class to the next. You know, taking data from science class and applying it to graphs in math class.
The skills that we're looking for, to have passion, dedicated, they're willing to learn, they're willing to do something great. And then we teach skills like cutting metals, cutting wood, drilling, soldering, also teamwork. We have them work in groups, that way they can communicate better. We believe that our students learn better when they use their hands.
It's a really fun way to learn. And it's better to learn hands-on than by just reading. Well, one of our actually really cool projects we're working on right now is a solar car. Pretty awesome. We had to break it apart just to fix it. We just cleaned it up and put some solar panels on it, and it starts to work.
We were just building a game from a pizza box. So we had to do a bunch of wiring, and it was very fun.
We had wires, copper, the actual pizza box, we spray paint and everything.
I love getting those students that are excited about math, but the program also helps those students that aren't super excited about math and kind of get them involved in a hands-on, project-based way. Anytime they get to, you know, manipulate something or do something a little bit different, their work ethic definitely changes.
I love the different opportunities that it gives you. And there's a bunch of different jobs for some sort of engineering or creating. This program kind of warms you up to it.
You can be an engineer in computers, science, mathematics, natural science, and do things for our community to improve life.
Everything that they're going to do in the STEM program here is going to directly correlate to their life in the future.
During the weekday, we're only allowed to see so much, but through the Saturday component, we want the students to be able to compete in more competitions and give them more exposure to showcase what they have built.
It helps me with my future because I want to be a future engineer.
I plan to be an astronomer.
It allows them to see the career path while they're still young and allows them to make decisions on their future career goals.